I'm Brian Kennedy. I wanted to perform a classic of stage illusion in close-up conditions. A signed card is visibly sawn in half, leaving your spectator with no possible explanation.
What? What the hell?
This is 50-50. Slowly. And would you just take off the other one, please? I'm up my sleeves out like that. There's nothing inside the box when the card has completely destroyed. Check that out.
That is unbelievable.
That's so crazy.